Welcome back to Bar Bosque. I'm Lillian Bosque, and I'm going to be your instructor today. We're going to do a quick thigh series today. We'll start with a warm-up, and then we'll get all set up with our thigh series. Let's get started. So, on a countertop or your bar, inside hand on your bar. Feet are going to be parallel. We're just going to lift and lower the heels, warming everything up. Roll those shoulders back, elongate the spine. You're looking straight ahead. Lift and lower those heels. Breathe. Engage the core, press that belly button towards your spine. From here, we're gonna lower both heels. Turn your toes out. Lift and lower for calf raises. Lift, lower. Excellent. You're gonna stay at the top here. We're gonna pulse up and up. Lift, lift. Notice that the heels are staying right at the top. You're squeezing the calves as you lift, lift. Lift, lift. Feel the burn. Feel the heat. Let it do its thing. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and lower those heels. I'm gonna stand so you can see me here. We're gonna go for a nice little squat here. Press the hips down, arms extended out. Then lift the hips, sit down, lift. Breathe through it. Press the hips back, then come back forward. Keep the hips low, pulse down and down. From here, find stillness in your body. We're gonna lift the heels and lower. Lift, lower. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it back up. Let's get started with our thigh series. For our first thigh series, we're gonna do zip parallel. Go ahead and you're gonna be on your countertop or bar, about elbows distance away from it. Go ahead and glue your feet together. We're gonna zip everything nice and tight. Zip. Come up on your toes, sink the knees forward, nice heavy tailbone here. From here, down an inch, up an inch. So, shoulders over hips. The knees are doing all the work here. Tiny down and lift. Breathe through it. Pulse down and down. Tiny pulses. Shoulders are relaxed. Now if you're not feeling it here, then sink down lower. From here, find stillness in your body. We're gonna take those inner thighs, we're gonna squeeze, release, tiny squeeze, release. So pretend you have an important document between your thighs and it's windy and you cannot let go of it because it's important. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, release. Breathe through it. Squeeze, release. Should feel it heat up pretty quickly. It's one of my favorites. Go ahead and find stillness in the inner thighs here. From here, we're gonna do a tiny little tuck. Release, tiny tuck, release. So when we're tucking, you're taking that lower rib and your hip bone and you're trying to close that gap. Tiny squeeze, release, tuck, release. As soon as you're tucking, you'll feel it on the quads. Pretty good. Find stillness in your body here. From here, one down, one tuck, down and tuck. It's a good, good one. Down, and tuck. Find stillness in your body here. If it starts shaking, that's good. If it starts burning, let it burn. Hold a static hold here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and release that, shake it out. So if it ever shakes, just let it shake. It's doing its thing. Let's move on to our next one. For our next thigh series, inside hand on your bar or on your countertop. feet are gonna be parallel. Go ahead and glue those heels together. Slight bend in those knees, nice heavy tailbone, roll those shoulders back. From here, we're gonna take our inside leg out and we're going to lift and lower the leg. Lift, lower. We have a nice slight bend in the standing leg as you lift and lower. You can lift and lower the leg as high as your anatomy allows to. Lift and lift, pulse up and up. All the inner thigh, lift, lift. You have the option to come up on your toes if you would like. Maintain a nice alignment here, shoulders over the hips. Find stillness in your leg here. Take that inner thigh, we're gonna squeeze into midline release, tiny squeeze, release. Breathe through it. Squeeze, release, one up, one squeeze, lift, squeeze. Tiny up, squeeze, lift, squeeze. From here, find stillness in the leg. With your heel, tiny circles, dime-sized circles. You'll feel it, legs are gonna be shaking, burning. Standing leg's gonna feel it as well. Make sure not to dump all the weight on that standing leg. Elongate the spine, feel that space between your lower rib and hip bone. Reverse that circle. Breathe through it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. Shake it out real quick. Then go back to this left leg here. You're gonna go back to your narrow V. Slight bend in those knees. Relax those shoulders back. Bring that out, left leg up. We're going to lift, lower. Option to come up on your toes. Lift, lower. So this is a turnout. That means your toes are pointing out, your knee is rotated out, the inner thigh is, I don't know what it is. Lift, lift. Inner thigh is engaged here. From here, find stillness in the leg. We're gonna squeeze into midline, release, tidy, squeeze, release. So really engage, really focus on that inner thigh as you press it into midline, release, in, release. We got it, breathe through it. From here, one up, one squeeze, lift, squeeze, up, squeeze, lift, squeeze. We got it. Find stillness in the leg here. Tiny circles with your heel. Remember, have a nice standing bend in that knee. Yes. You know you feel it when you start blanking out in the middle of your exercises. Go ahead and reverse that circle. Breathe through it, relax those shoulders. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. Shake it out. Good job. We will finish up with our last thigh series. Take any stretch that you need from here, and we'll see you in a bit. We'll finish up with our last thigh series. So what we're gonna do here, hold on to your countertop or bar, step your left foot forward, right foot back, kind of like a train tracks here. Sink down to your runner's lunge. So from here, you can have your hands in prayer or you can keep your hands on your countertop. We're going to go down an inch, up an inch, down, lift. So your back leg, it's hip over knee, and your front knee is going to be knee over ankle. In this exercise, we don't want to press the knee forward, so we want to be directly underneath the ankle. Pulse down and down. You're shifting your weight, your body weight, back to the back leg, so the back leg is going to feel everything here. Down and down. Find stillness in your body here. Take those inner thighs, squeeze, release, tiny squeeze, release. Breathe through it, nice strong core here, shoulders relaxed. From here, find stillness in the inner thighs. Gonna do a tiny little tuck, release. Breathe through it. Soon as you tuck, you'll feel it in the back leg, back thigh. Hold that tuck, pulse down and down. It's gonna burn. Let it burn. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, step out. Switch legs, left leg goes back. Come back into your runner's lunge. Watch your form here. Down an inch, up an inch. So, hip over knee. Front leg, knee directly underneath those ankles. Lift, lower. Pulse down and down. We've got it. Remember, the weight is shifted back to this leg, to the leg that's behind you. From here, find stillness in the leg. Squeeze the inner thighs, release. Tiny squeeze, release. We got it. From here, find stillness in the legs. Tiny tuck, release. Tuck, release. We got it. Hold that tuck. Pulse to finish. Pulse and pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it up. Great job. Let's take a quick stretch here. Go ahead and take your left hand to your left foot. Glue the knees together, press the hips forward. Inhale and exhale. Hold that. Then release the leg. Other side. Glue the knees together, press the hip forward. And release. If you're able to, you can do a chair stretch. Just sink down. Feel that stretch there. Switch sides whenever you're ready. You can do any other stretches if you would like. Thank you so much for joining us today. We will see you soon for our next series. Stay tuned.